Well, I quit my job down at the car wash, left my mama a goodbye note. Last sundown, I left Kingston with my guitar under my coat. I hitchhiked all the way down to Memphis, got a room with YMCA. For the next 3 weeks, I went to Huntington nightclubs looking for a place to play. Well, I told my pickin' wood, set him on fire, but nobody wanted to hire a guitar man. Well, I nearly starved to death down in Memphis. I ran out of money and luck, so I pulled me right out of Macon, Georgia, on an overload Pulte truck. I tumbled down to Panama City, started picking out of someone that know that boss, hoping I could make myself a dollar or make music on my guitar. I got the same old sort of them all my peers. There ain't no room around here for a guitar man. We don't need a guitar man, son. So I slept in the hobo jungles, around 1,000 miles of track. Well, I found myself in Mobile, Alabama, in a club they call Big Jack. A little four-piece band was jamming, so I took my guitar and I said in. I show 'em what a band would sound like with a swing a little guitar, man. Show 'em, son. Ooh. If you ever take a trip down to the ocean, find yourself down around Mobile. Make it out to a club called Jack's if you got a good time to kill. Just follow the crowd of people, you'll wind up out on the dance floor. Make the finest little five-piece group up and down to Gulf of Mexico. Yes, I'm sling that five-piece band. Wouldn't you know it's that swinging little guitar man? Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.